I'm calling this a last second Christmas project because it's an easy gift that you can make that involves no joinery, no glue-ups, and can be done with finish applied in an hour. I used cedar from a scrap 4x4 post because it was free, but you can use whatever you like. I used poplar a couple of years ago, and I actually think those look better, and they're holding up just fine even after all this time. But here's how I did it.